nasekuseni ngiyanibingelela egameni likaJesu Kristu inkosi yethu uApostle Sandile Peace Band lobingelelako uNkulunkulu akasibusise thina sonke. Ngiyafisa abazalwane namhlanje ukuba ngikhulume nabantu ababili abathathu ekafushane bese siyabonga uNkulunkulu ngalolu suku. Ngivumele ngithi kuwe mina, don't give up, ungalahli ithawula. Ngifuna ukukhuluma nabantu abaseyimeni, number one. Number two, izimo ezenza ukuthi babone sengathi impilo i-useless, sengathi impilo inabantu bayo, sengathi impilo ayikho fair, sengathi impilo inabantu, ifuna abantu abangathi beme kahle esikhwameni or financially. Ngifuna ukukhuluma nabantu asebalahlekelwa ithemba, number one, ngoba balahlekelwe noma bashiywa ngabazali. Ekushiyeni kwabo ngabazali kwasala o-anti, omalume, nabo bonke ongababala bathi kubo, lalela mntana bhuti, lalela mntana sesi, sisekhona thina, ngeke uhlupheke. Number two, number three, ngifuna ukukhuluma nomuntu obekade asesikoleni wathi nakabheka isimo wabona ngathi isikolo asisanamsebenzi, wabona sengathi sowuzohluleka. Number four, ngifuna ukukhuluma nomuntu obekade anephupho, kwaba nabantu abasebenza bathi le phupho nalo sizolisapota. But in all that, those people base bayamjikela because babonile ukuthi iphupho analo linamandla. Number five, ngifuna ukukhuluma nomuntu othi mpostoli ukhuluma nami, kodwa mina impilo yami vele bese ngithi ngiyayigcina, ngiyaqeda ngayo. Lalela mntakababa, ngiphethe amazwi namhlanje kafishane ukuthi don't give up. Kule simokiso there's a lesson kule nto oyibhekane nayo. Thatha uNkulunkulu ukwethembile ukuba akufake kule simokiso ngoba azi ukuthi wena usiso isehluleki wena. Wena awulona igwala wena. Wena awuyena umuntu ongalahla ithawula. Wena awuyena umuntu ongabaza amandla akho. Lalela, uNkulunkulu unawe kule simo obhekane naso, usibuhlungu, ngivumelana nawe. I've been there, I know how it feels, I know ukuthi yini into ekhona uma ukuleso simo leso. But there is one thing mntakababa enginayo, ukuthi kule simo kiso umanana makubonakala ngathi iphupho lakho libonakala ngathi seliphelile, lishabalele, kodwa ngifuna ukukunika ithemba ukuthi iphupho lakho lingelakho. Akekho umuntu ozoweba iphupho lakho ngoba uNkulunkulu wethembe wena ngokufezeka kwalelo phupho. Ngiyavuma uthi wena ushiywe ngabazali, na kwaba khona abantu abakulethela ithemba. Na lalela mntakababa, abantu bakhuluma into eyiningi uma abantu abekade bayi-source of income noma abekade bama-breadwinners sebedlulile. Now bakhuluma izinto zokuthi sizokusiza sinaloku naloku. Lalela, ngiyavuma ba-right, but basuke bakhuluma ngaleso sikhathi ukuze uzoduduzeka, ukuze impilo yakho izoba nokuthula. But lalela mntakababa, kule simo lokiso sebajikele, ngiyavuma sebahlulekile kuwena lo le bakuthembisa kona ngale sikhathi nisengakababeki batali bakho. But nide nje nafihla abatali banyamalala ba-disappear. Kodwa ngifuna ukukunika lithemba ukuthi kule simo leso ungalahli lithemba, ngoba kunabomalume nabozibani bo-anti nabobabu nabobabulomkhumbu obabulomncane labangasayingeni inzaba yakho. Lalela phela, wena mntakababa uNkulunkulu kwethembile, uNkulunkulu kwethembe ukuthi nanoma kule simo lokiso, nanoma ungashiywa abantu, kodwa wena utakwenda kangcono ngempilo yakho. Lalela, wena uthi usesikolweni ubona ngathi isikolo asisinto yakho, ubona ngathi isikolo asikufanele. Lalela mntakababa, ngiyavuma wena wenda i-decision uthi bona ngathi lenda ayikufanele. Ayikufanele njani ungakaniketanga your best shot? Lalela mntakababa, don't give up. Phela kwendeke ukuthi ulahlalithawula kanti soyaphumelela. Lalela, kwendeke ukuthi ulahlalithawula kanti nayo lento seyilamnyanga. Kwendeke ukuthi ulahlalithawula kanti nayo impumelelo yakho soyibambile. Wede wayekela lento bowufuthi uyayenda yashabalala. Ukukhona phela wena uthi lalela mpostoli, mina phela kunabantu bebathi basapota liphupho lami, ngalibona liphumelela, kodwa nyalo alisendeki. Hayi mani, labantu abakahambi mani, kuhambele ngqondo bowunayo ngalabantu. Wena ubabonile abantu abanamngqondo yaleli phupho basuka kuwe, basasekhona mara wena qhubeka neli phupho lakho. Ngisho njalo phela, ngiba uMpostoli Sandile Sibande lo, ngithi kuwe ungalahli lithawula, ngoba kulahla lithawula akusebenzi. Lalela mntakababa, mntasekhaya, sengifuna kuthandaza nawe kafishane. Leli phupho lonalo, le mpilo lofuna ukuyiphila, le mpumelelo loyifunako uNkulunkulu uyibekile kuwe. Wena into le kumele uyende methembe, uthi ethembe nawe. Shout out and God bless you. uNkulunkulu mbusise lolobukele le video, mende njalo egameni likaJesu Kristu. Amen.